This lesson we will introduce the timer function. Timer is used to perform the timing function, and with the timer coils, you can control different output. And the timer also can support different unit, for example, 100 millisecond, or 10 millisecond, 1 millisecond. They can support different range timer. For more detailed information, you can check from our Wacom support sensor in the device description. And now, I will create a simple demo to test the timer. For example, I with M0 to control a timer. For example, K50T0. So now I compile. We can use the simulator to test. When I set on M0, the T0 will increase until the T0 equal to 50. Now, I use T0 coils to control output, for example, DT0 out Y0. After T0 equal to 50, the T0 coil will output a signal to Y0. You also can use a simple compare, for example, 1 T0 is less than the 20 output Y1, and if T0 equal to 40, for example, we will reset the T0. You can see here, when T0 is less than the 20, the Y1 will be set up, turn on. The T0 equal to 40, T0 will reset. 40 will reset. So the T0 will go to a circle. Always between, always work between 20 to 20-40 here. Okay, this lesson we finished. Thank you for your time.